You see, despite a lot of the rhetoric we've heard over the past 11 days, the bill I put forward isn't aimed at state workers, and it certainly isn't a battle with unions. If it was, we would have eliminated collective bargaining entirely, or we would have gone after the private sector unions. But we did not.